Hi, I'm Evie Howard, a member of Whack Dude Theatre, and I'm taking part in Young Critics 2021. We've all had to do things differently. COVID has meant that we have to adapt, and for the past 2 years, the program has taken to Zoom, connecting young people around the country remotely from their homes. And now, we want to take Young Critics to you. Young Critics is an opportunity for young people to meet new people and have their say while learning how to critique theatre. Over the course of the programme, we've gotten the opportunity to see a load of different plays, and I've seen a huge improvement in my own abilities and confidence. Young Critics is a great opportunity for any young person who loves theatre. Why take my word for it? Come see for yourself.
Join us for the Young Critics online panel discussion on Sunday, October 10th at 4 p.m. We'll be critiquing productions as part of the Dublin Theatre Festival, including Once Before I Go by Philip McMahon at the Gate Theatre, Brute by Shanna May Breen and Luke Casserly at Beckett Theatre, The Arc and Dublin Theatre Festival's What Did I Miss by Sean Dunn, and the live stream of Landmarks and Irish National Opera production of The First Child by Donica Dennehy and Enda Walsh.
Why not hear us out? I hope to see you there.